Question is given x square plus y square is equal to 2009. We have to find out the value of x and y here, and then value of x plus y is equal to what? We have to find out this value. Let's see solution how we can find out value of x and y and then x plus y. First, what is given? X square plus y square is equal to 2009. This is given. We can do here 2009, factor of 2009. First, we are taking factor of 2009. Now, 7, 7 ja, 7 2 ja, 7 2 ja 14, 7 8 ja, and then 7 9, 7 7 ja. Right? Now, again, we are taking here 7, 7 4 ja. 28 and 7 1 ja 7. So here 41 1 ja 41. So factor of 2009 is 7 square 41 times 41, right? So we can do here x square plus y square is equal to 7 times 7 times 41. This is factor. So x square plus y square is equal to 7 square times 41. Right? Now, we have to consider here one thing, that is, let's consider this x. Let's x is equal to 7a and y is equal to 7b. We are considering here this value. Now, given is x square plus y square is equal to 2009. This is given. Now, x square, that is 7a square. So 7a square plus y square 7b square is equal to 2009. Now 7a square, so we can write 7 square a square plus 7 square b square is equal to 2009. So factor of 2009 is 7 square 41. So we can write this value here, 7 square times 41. Now, taking 7 square common here, then left term is a square plus b square is equal to 7 square times 41. Now, 7 square, 7 square. So, we can cancel this one. So, a square plus b square is equal to 41. Now, case 1, if you are taking here, a is equal to 4 and b is equal to 5. A equal to 4 and b is equal to 5, then a square, that is 4 square 16 plus b square 5 square, that is 25. So here 16 plus 25, 6 plus 5 11, and here 2 plus 1 3 plus 1 4 41. So we can take 4 and 5 value here. So in case 1, we are taking here case 1, a is equal to 4 and b is equal to 5. Now 4 square plus 5 square here. 4 square plus 5 square is equal to 41. Right? Now, but we know that here one thing. But we know that x is equal to 7a is equal to 7a and y is equal to 7b. We already considered this value. So x is equal to 7a. Therefore, we can say x is equal to 7a is equal to 7 times value of a here 4. A equal to 4 and b equal to 5. So 7a 4. 7 4 ja 28. So value of x is equal to 28 in case 1. And value of y. Y is equal to 7b is equal to 7 times b. B is 5. So 7 5 is 35. So we can say y is equal to 35. This is case 1. Now in case 2, if we are taking a is equal to, if a is equal to 5 and b is equal to 4, so we can say here, therefore a is a square plus b square is equal to 41. in case 1 we are taking a is equal to 4 and b is equal to 5. Now in case 2 we are taking a equal to 5 and b equal to 4. Therefore a square plus b square is equal to 41. So a equal to 5 square plus b square, that is 4 square. So 5 square, that is 25 plus 16, that is 41, right? Now, but we know that same thing. We already considered that x is equal to 7a and y is equal to 7b. Therefore, value of x, because we have to find out the value of x and y. So, x is equal to 7 times a. A is 5. 7a. 7 5 is a 35. So, x is equal to 35. Now, value of y. Y is equal to 7b. Is equal to 7 times b. B is 4. So 7 4 ja 28. So value of y is equal to 28. So in case 1, value of x1 and y1, we can say x1 and y1 is equal to 28 and 35. And in case 2, x2 y2 is equal to 35 and 28. So this is the value of x1 and y1 and x2 and y2. Now let's verify, is this correct or not? So let's verify this value. X square plus y square is equal to 2009. This is given question. Now value of x, if x is equal to 28 and y is equal to 35, we are taking this value. Now x is equal to 28, so here 28 square plus y square, 35 square, question mark 2009, right? Now 28 square, 784, plus 35 square, that is 1225, question mark 2009. Total is here 2009. So here 5 plus 4 9, and here 8 plus 2 10, that is 0, and here 7 plus 2 9 plus 1 10, and 1 plus 1 2 is equal to 2009, equal to 2009. So we can say here LHS is equal to RHS. Now we got two value of x and y here. X1 y1 28 35, and x2 y2 is 35 28. Now we have to find out the value of x plus y, because in we saw that question, there is we have to find out value of x and y and x plus y. So now value of x plus y, so x plus y, x1 y1 is equal to 28 plus 35 is equal to 8 plus 5 13 and 3 plus 2 5 plus 1 6 63. So value of x1 plus y1 is equal to 63. And in same time in case 2, x2 y2, so x2 plus y2 is equal to, x2 is 35 and y2 is 28 is equal to 8 plus 5 3, and then 3 plus 2 1 3 plus 2 5 plus 1 6 63. So x2 plus y2 is equal to 63. So this is the solution. So finally we got our solution, that is value of x1 y1, value of x1 y1 is equal to 28 35, and x2 y2 is 35 28, and x plus y is equal to 63. So this is the solution. Thank you.